You're watching Hawaii News Now, Sunrise.
Hey, welcome back. It's 8:25 now. Chinese New Year's coming. A good time to talk about sandalwood. Michael Wilson joins us from Hawaiian Legacy Hardwoods. Not everybody realizes sandalwood used to grow all over the state until we basically...
Yeah, about 100 years ago, it was almost completely wiped out. So we've started an initiative of a sustainable reforestation. Initially, we started with koa, which we've done the last this is our fourth year planting. But this year, aggressively, we're planting sandalwood. And we have 1,000 acres that we're doing, which is about 1.3 million trees over the next few years. And it's an opportunity for people actually to purchase a legacy tree, or the sandalwood tree or koa tree, as a gift. So for example, for your birthday, Howard, I decide I'd like to have a tree planted in your name. Right. I would go ahead and go onto our website or follow us on Facebook and actually purchase a tree.
Yeah.
You would receive a certificate which shows your name on there, the reason I bought that tree for you. And then there's a GPS location on here. RFID tag is attached to each and every tree.
Wow.
So the radio frequency ID makes each tree individually owned. It'll give you not only where the seeds came from, it'll give you the growth rates, the owner of that, and the certificate, as you see here. You will receive that, and you can go up and visit your trees. You can have a tour. You can do a tour of a tree planting.
Nice.
So
that's really cool.
Yeah, it's completely different and sustainable, which is really nice.
Where does sandalwood like to grow?
It loves to grow very well with koa. In fact, it needs to be with other trees to actually survive. So what we do is we plant it.
It needs shade, is that what you mean?
No, it needs to have a relationship. In other words, for koa, it's a nitrogen-fixing tree. It releases nitrogen. So the sandalwood actually absorbs that and grows well. So we plant it in between the koa trees, which is really nice.
That's really interesting.
It's really important, yeah.
Now, if somebody hadn't heard about this before, and now we've got them interested, where can they go online and get more information?
Well, you can go to www.HawaiianLegacyForests.com and follow us on Facebook as well. A lot of information there. But the website as well will give you a lot of opportunities not only to order trees, read about the company. You can order it from there, and there's also suggestions for the sentiment you want to put on your certificate. So if you're not sure what you'd like to write, that'll be on there.
Okay. This just seems like a sensational gift idea. So if you hadn't heard about this before, go to that website, check it out, and we'll have this posted later on HawaiiNewsNow.com so that you can review. It's 8:27 now, and we've got more Sunrise for you in a moment.
Thank you.